I stand before you today to announce my candidacy for President of the United States of America. America, this is our moment. This is our time. Thank you very much. With profound gratitude and great humility, I accept your nomination for presidency of the United States.
I endorse him and throw my full support behind him.
Don't we deserve leaders who get it?
I think he is a transformational figure. For that reason, I'll be voting for Senator Barack Obama.
If you'll stand with me and fight with me, I promise you, we'll win this election. You and I together will change this country. We'll change the world. Thank you, everybody. God bless you. God bless you.
I voted for Senator Obama.
I like his character and his integrity.
It's time for a change.
The only hope the country has.
Tremendous turnout. I'm just overjoyed.
Let's look beyond race.
We never thought we would see this day.
We just didn't know or believe or even think that this day would come so soon.
I've been sort of like pulsating all day, and now I feel like I'm like in full vibrational mode.
Pennsylvania has gone to Barack Obama.
A projection there for Obama.
Barack Obama has taken Ohio.
McCain has lost, Barack has won. You heard it here first.
We can now project that Democratic candidate Barack Obama is the next president of the United States.
An amazing atmosphere here. Yes, we can has turned into yes, we did.
I can't believe that I'm here. It's awesome.
It's history. You just saw history.
We will survive and we will thrive now as a country.
We fought as hard as we could. And though we fell short, the failure is mine, not yours.
Mighty and majestic God, we pray for President-elect Barack Obama.
There is just a sense of history here at the moment.
We have overcome our racism, our discrimination issues.
It's about everyone coming together.
It's been a long time coming, but tonight, because of what we did on this day, change has come to America. Even as we celebrate tonight, we know the challenges that tomorrow will bring are the greatest of our lifetime. The road ahead will be long. I will listen to you. So let us summon a new spirit. The new dawn of American leadership is at hand. America, we have come so far. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Thank you. God bless you. And may God bless the United States of America.